This is designed because of the COVID-19 virus. We're doing our best to make sure that we try to get some masks out. You know, Lake City just recently passed the mask ordinance, and it was a unanimous vote to pass it. And we're doing this on the side of public safety. Everyone gets 5 until as long as the supply lasts. And we've had multiple partners that have joined us in doing this. And we are so gracious that the community has come together to offer services such as this during a time like this. That in South Carolina, this is considered a hot spot, the state itself. And in other states, there are even quarantined folk that have been through South Carolina or have traveled here recently. So that tells us that we really have a problem. And it's going to take everybody coming together and working together and not thinking so much about self as we're thinking about each other to make this thing work.
I think in terms of saving a life, there's so many that I know in the community, in the area, that have contracted the virus, and some have died. And yet we have a chance if we continue to use the mask up, everybody see wherever you go, wash your hands. Those things are very important. And then to be here out in the community, let me know that I support that. And we want it to be effective so the children can go back to school. We can go back to normal again. But we'll never go back to normal. We continue the activity that was going on before all of this came about.
Have a blessing.